Hello friends, so today we will learn about opposite words. So here are some examples. Our first example is good, bad. So good is opposite to bad. Old, new. Happy, sad. Soft, hard. Light, dark. Open, close. Weak, strong. Rich, poor. Day, night. Slow, fast. Up, down. Long, short. Obey, disobey. Wet, dry. Tall, short. Profit, loss. Reject, accept. Victory, defeat. Far, near. Ripe, raw. True, false. Never, always. So I hope you learned something about opposite words. Thank you.